Welcome to the 90s. You're standing in Eichen, Nidda, located in Hessen, Germany. This is a small station located on the Niddatalbahn, which carries commuters from the Wetterau towards Bad Vilbel, where they can reach Frankfurt. Eichen, once a busy crossing station, is now a typical halt along the route, which only in special cases is used to cross trains. The railway connection between Bad Vilbel and Schlockheim was fully opened in 1907, Bad Vilbel being a station on the important Main-Weserbahn that connects Frankfurt with Gießen, Marburg and Kassel. There are lots more tasks to discover throughout this route. Make sure to fix all the crossing signs, replace the milk bottles, put up posters, and collect statues. Let's climb aboard. Sit down in any available seat. This train is a DB BR 628.2, a diesel multiple unit first built in 1986. The railway connection between Bad Vilbel and Schlockheim was fully opened in 1907, Bad Vilbel being a station on the important Main-Weserbahn that connects Frankfurt with Gießen, Marburg and Kassel. The Niddatalbahn runs for 31 kilometers through Hessen and carries local freight and passenger services. On this route, you'll learn how to operate the BR-628 and the BR-365, a diesel shunter for collecting the vital sugar beets along the route. Travel back in time to 1992 and experience the Bundesbahn era. Be in control of classic traction as you traverse through the picturesque Wetterau. A slow pace and diesel awaits. This is Trains in World, Niddatalbahn. This brief introduction will cover critical driving controls. Climb aboard to get started. To activate the control desk, insert the reverser. Put the reverser into the forward position to start the engine. Now hold the Motor Group 1 switch in the start position for at least 3 seconds. To engage the hydraulic drive, the power switch must be activated. You can now release the brakes by adjusting the indicated lever. Apply some power and the train will begin to move. BR628.2 was first built in 1986 and for a long time was found on most branch lines in Germany. These trains remain in active service to this day and they continue to enjoy a good reputation. You will need to stop at this platform, slowly engage the brakes to come to a stop. Open the passenger doors to allow boarding. Good job. This completes the basic introduction for the DB-BR628.2. Welcome to driver training. Today you'll be taken through the operation of a diesel locomotive. This brief introduction will cover critical driving controls and freight operations. Climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. To activate the control desk, set the master key to on. To allow fuel to flow to the engines, the fuel pump must be set to on. To start the engines, press the engine start switch. To engage the hydraulic drive, the power switch must be activated. Press the changeover button to set this as the active throttle control. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. Set the train brake to the driving position. For this introduction, you'll be performing shunting duties and forming a train. This train is now ready for operation. The throttle on this locomotive is a little unusual. Push the control forward to accelerate faster, and then move back to the hold position to maintain the engine's RPM. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, The wagons are behind us, so change directions with the reverser and then This yard features manual junctions. The manual junctions will need to be set on foot before departing. Climb down now and make sure the junctions are set to the correct positions. Bring these tankers over to the second set to form a train. Nice work. Now uncouple from the train and return the locomotive to its initial location.